video is for those people who have Intesa Sanpaolo account here in Italy. This video is for those people who have Intesa Sanpaolo account here in Italy. What you have to know. You know, since all this while, I have been trying to report safety news so that people can know based on your current account. Relating to the one of Poster, how people tell the same message in the name of Poster tell they give people in order to be scammed. Now, it's as if they have now switched over to a current account of Intesa Sanpaolo as a bank. Now, if you have Intesa Sanpaolo account here in Italy, you have to now listen to this information, very, very much important to you as an individual, for you not to fall this a particular victim. That is why Prince TV have come again to now let you know this update and know how it look like. But first, if you know you have not subscribed to this platform, you dey watch me every time. You not let you subscribe. I don't know what you dey wait for. Make sure say you subscribe, hit that red button, put on your notification bell. Anytime I upload my video, then you will not be the first person to be notified and know what this video is all about. They know they collect money for you. Very, very simple. Cozy, pasta. So that is just it. And this particular video, I still get about. Maybe like say I go make last. That one another thing entirely. Now, without wasting time, let's kick into the update and see how it look like.
Prince TV.
Now, listen to the message which Intesa Sanpaolo have now published for its users. If you get Intesa Sanpaolo account, now you have to listen and see the article which these people have published in order for those people who have accounts under Intesa Sanpaolo not to fall a victim. Now listen attentively here. He said, Intesa Sanpaolo current account at risk. He said, the trap that terrifies customers. Now let's go a little bit forward here. He said here, Intesa Sanpaolo current account at risk. Beware of fraud attempts. This is what is going on currently here in Italy. He said, starting from scams on electricity and gas bill up to fake coupons, there are so many traps to which you must pay particular attention. You might understand. He said, a clear demonstration on this is some attempts to deceive Intesa Sanpaolo customers who thugs see their current account at risk. But what is going on? This is a question. What is going on? Everybody, they look. Most people just there for us. They look for how they want to scam people. Very, very bad. Well, many have reported having received text messages or emails apparently sent by their bank, only to discover that in reality, this is not the case. Now, messages are being bunked, just like the one of Poster Pay, which are now forming to be the entity. This is the same thing they are now doing in the area of Intesa Sanpaolo as a bank. So now you have to listen. Let's go a little bit forward. He said here, in fact, these are fake messages that have a graphic identical to that of the most famous bank. Now, the message, everything will be appear in graphics that, you know, it is Intesa Sanpaolo as an entity, as a bank, they are the ones sending this message. But in reality, it is not Intesa Sanpaolo who are sending this message to their customer. Now let's go a little bit forward. He said, through which the cyber criminals try to make the unfortunate person fall into the trap. The way they go take design the message, everything, their app go there, logo of Intesa Sanpaolo go there, everything. If you are not careful, you will feel that, yes, it is your bank who are not sending this message to you. Now, let's go a little bit forward. Often, they contain misspellings. While in other cases, these messages are so well done that they seem true. Sometimes, the way they go to send the message, you go feel they are true. All right, he said here, a few simple words through which the scammers try to get hold of the login credential of the recipient of the communication and steal money from his account. Now, these are messages, bulk messages, which they are now sending to people who have Intesa Sanpaolo account here in Italy. He said, to be able to achieve their goal, therefore, they send a link that refer to a web page apparently identical to that of access to the Intesa Sanpaolo home banking. Alright, he said, in reality, however, this is not the case. It is, in fact, a closed site through which the attackers are able to obtain the victim's username and password and then act on the stop on his behalf. So all these messages which they are sending, if you click that link, before you know what is happening, they will get and then scam you through your bank, which is Intesa Sanpaolo. This is the bank which you are referring for now. Listen to this last part here. He said, Intesa Sanpaolo, beware of fake messages. So this is the update which is going on right away. And then Prince TV also wish to now make people to understand. If you have Intesa Sanpaolo account, you receive all these messages, it's better for you to go to their bank, go to their office, and then know if they are the one who are sending you this message. So guys, more than not fall victim of all these things will be like say they happen. That is a big update for those people who have Intesa Sanpaolo account. Even not only Intesa Sanpaolo account, other account, if you see all these messages, not when they click them, you would open the link. Before you know what they happen, there are where people are now having to scam, which they can get your password and username when you don't even know. Since you click that particular link, trying to put most of your credential, they will help you to finish the rest. So now so it just be. If you receive all this message, beware of scammers. They are everywhere. Link, they run up and down. Enter scatter. So that is why Prince TV has also come out to review this to my followers. Those ones will be like, say, on a day this platform, money for no. And then money not stingy, share give others so that there will not be a reason to be crying. So that is just it. Without wasting time, we'll go for the advert side. We'll see how it happens. This one for one of our brother will be like, say, he just released the music. I don't need to shout too much for this music. Now, something will be like, say, he enter well because it's well, now so it be so. Put the picture on the same. Now, be this bros one that they see for you now. So now, he lead this music will be like, say, I go display give you now. Those of you now will be saying, I know they like to support upcoming musician. I beg on now. When I support this, our brother, my person will be like, say, if they try well with the music, at least he enter. You understand? And so it will be like, say, we need to support. Me, myself, I don't subscribe already. So you try, but you still subscribe to push the ministry go forward. As I tell they tell on, I say, if this hand watch this one, if anything will happen, you go clean. Anything where you they do, you go still let us know. You go still bring out to board. People go see how your ministry, they play. For those of you now, when you never see the music, mona watch out, mona see how it is.
Oh, yo. It shock you. Krik bang bang.
Mr. Zion, on the beat.
Ya kai kele Jehovah, because Jehovah menu muma o. E not yet. Seno ra ro ro any me o. Okay. Try. Jehovah mere mumai, our father me kwaya hozo. Oluwa dami lari, usanira me roi ni mau. Ijesu roi ni mau, usanira me mudia ni mau. Oluwa dami lari, o dami lari, o shagufumi, o shonzi mo wau. You say me ra roi ni me o, oroi ni me, oro moni me, orego ni me o. Owa si mo bo we dogba o, owa je koru me o. Aha, Jehovah mere mu mai, o me wuya, o me wuya, o mere mu ya zo. Asi, Jehovah mere mu mai, kile Jehovah, kile ya, biko kaiga. Ina die. Egu, okay. Oyoyo. Choco.
Alright, that is what we like say it come from our brother when they call Kingstar. So as I talked before, I beg, my Nigerian people, I'm gonna try to follow this brother up, and subscribe, hit the like button for him, you know, share out in video so that it goes still blow, you understand? Because all those Davide, they wanna they see so now like this, the tasty start. So I beg, I'm gonna try to share out the video so that it will go viral. People go still know say talented people there for the European side. Anything you think about my video, don't let keep your comments. Make sure say you put the like button, that shows how you react on video. We're gonna give you the update as things stay the play. The next time again, like say we go there together.
Yeah, I'm